My name is Jacqueline Saborido. This is a picture of me before I was hit by a drunk driver. Before the car caught fire. Before two of my friends died. Before I needed more than 40 operations. This is me when my life was just like anyone else in college. This is me after being hit by a drunk driver.
The damage that I've caused to so many people and so many families, it's something that I can't describe to anybody.
The person that caused my accident, destroyed my life completely.
And the prison sentence is nothing compared to the life sentence that I'm going to live with, knowing what I did and the consequences of what I did. The loss of life. It didn't have to happen. Period.
If you want to do anything, never give up. You need to keep going and continue the life, and you know, whatever thing happens in your life, you need to keep going and to be happy. Yes.